It just so happened to be the worst time to look for a job.
But the green movement is creating opportunities.
Still sort of a niche, but I think it's going to be mainstream.
Today on 10 News, Robin Wilhoit talks with a businessman who's building a career on cleaner, greener technology.
Non-toxic cleaners that I use really help them out.
Healthier for the earth and the people who live here. And his clients agree.
It's easier on us, easier on the environment. It's an easy choice to make.
Today on 10 News.